Bro, we coming for your neck. Better recognize, show respect. Look, grab my new hobby, dropping songs on the regular. From my mouth, I spit it, bro, I'm coming at your jugular. Oh, I'm scarier, I see it, oh, you nervous, huh? Act a real girly, here's a bra and a set of thongs. Yeah, baby, young Pippa doing it. Started with the dream, I woke up and started pursuing it. People hating on it, why? Cause you don't understand. It's a shame society, hating on a brother with a plan. But I ain't trippy, you understand when I'm gripping on the money from the show. Now I be flipping like a hustler. No, but don't you get suspicious. Ain't forgetting all the people that helped the brother get it. Jesus, I bet I need some rehab from all these beats I'm about to smoke. Far from hands. But damn, a nigga tote more lyrics than the Eagles college grad composition set of notes. Flowing like a bottom of a boat. Upstream, y'all mean I get deep, but a brisk. Step into me with the weakness, you can get dismissed. All the dick rider, here's a task, do this for me. Can't you hold my dick, too lazy, hold it for me. Cherry lemon, orange strawberry, do you hear? Figuratively, lyrically, just brought that flavor to your ear, boy.
Yeah. Okay, it's big boom, man. I'm finna switch my style up. I'm sitting back while I watch money pile up. Yeah, ain't been up on the tracks in a while, but I'm finna bring it to these pussy niggas uncut. 7 days without prayer can make a nigga weak. It's a blessing just to see my family every week. I always get my point across like a bird beak. Pissing greatness every time a nigga take a leap. If you talking about success, then I'm on that. But it ain't all about the money, hoes, and click clacks. Y'all niggas talking about that shit, but we ain't seen that. Man, it's 2012, who does that? See, I be talking, but ain't talking about that real life. Man, these niggas ain't real tech, they blood type. I can relate to these niggas trying to make it dope. Getting money legally and saying fuck the hoes. See, I ain't never being scared, so I'ma get mine. Y'all probably heard that shit before, I said it plenty times. I'm related to the shooters, they ain't scared to get them. They going hard in the paint like Sharon Williams. Was on my dick at one point, nah, nigga winning. It's gonna be hell when this shit hit the ceiling. But like Gotti say, I ain't gonna flash my shit. Cause if I got it, then I got it. If I don't, I'm trying to get it.